Hi, welcome to Foster Bros. My name is Keenan Reed. I'm on the sales department here. We're looking at the DXS 1652 SLD from SeaArt here. Right away, you're going to notice that we have an extended front platform on this deck. This is the Timber Runner package, which allows for a diamond-plated front deck, which is an extension from this bow. You also have grab handles, and then you also have running lights in the bow as well on each side. So that is a Timber Runner package. It's an upgrade for this boat. Moving further back into the boat here, we obviously have a plug-in for your trolling motor there, for you're able to mount your trolling motor on your bow of your deck. We have a storage compartment here in the front, which is created for your anchor or any kind of life jackets, you name it, whatever you want to put in there, whatever can fit in there. And then moving further back here, we do have a front deck on this boat. So it is it's good for fishing as well as for duck hunting as well. Does come with with two seats here. Each seat does have a track on the seat for the back here if you wanted to sit back next to the driver's seat. So there is a pedestal for this specific chair as well. Moving further back here, we do have a large gun box on this side. It is padded on the bottom here, and we are able to stick these navigation lights here just on the side here. It's very convenient for that as well. Very easy lockdown system here, and you are able to lock that compartment. Moving back here on that port side, we do have a battery storage here on this side. This is for your battery here. Now you'll notice right away that we do have seat tracks on each side of the boat. I'm gonna hop into this boat here and show you the function for that. So I'm sitting on this starboard side here. All I have to do is simply just fold the chair down, flip it over, and lift it up. And then I can move it to the other side if I want to. Now this function is very beneficial for anybody who wants to switch hands or switch sides while they're driving the boat. We also have a external gas tank there. Very easy and accessible. Obviously easy to take out. You can add a bigger one, you can add a smaller one, you name it. You have your tilt and trim switch right here. Very easy to use. Here's your key start as well. Now you also have a storage compartment right next to your driver's seat as well. So another any kind of loose materials, anything you want in there, very convenient. Now you also have your switch panel as well here. So if I were to have my chair on this side of the boat, I'd be able to access the switch panel while I'm driving the boat. So it's very convenient. I can simply reach over, access my switch panel here while I'm driving the boat. There's also a cup holder and a charging port for your phone. Now on this side of the boat here, we do have a live well in this specific boat. Very convenient for throwing any bait, obviously any kind of catches that you have for the day. Anything you want to bring home, you can definitely do that. And the last storage compartment here is for your Plano tackle boxes. It is able to fit two Plano 3500 size tackle boxes in here. Very specific for tackle here, which does allow this boat to be more of a fishing boat as well. So this is a 1652 DXS SLD from Foster Bros Marine, built by SeaArk. If you have any questions at all, stop in. Of this boat here, we do have swim platforms on each side. They can be used as step-ups to get into your boat as well. Looking at the trailer here, it's a standard single axle trailer with guide on bunks for this boat specifically, so it does make it extremely easy to get on and off of the trailer here. You do also have obviously your traditional jack there as well, and then this boat does come with a swing away tongue, so you are able to store this in a much smaller garage as compared to other boats. And you will see there that you do have your spare tire underneath the bow of the boat there. Very nice trailer from SeaArk.